Convention. I quit my job because I saw two things. First thing, if I stay in Adobe, this will be my income. You know, pretty much I get 2 or 3% raise every year, continue. And if I'm lucky, 10 years later, still have a job, and I see a lot of my coworkers get a layoff, no matter how good they are, how outstanding they are. If I stay there, this will happen to me as well. Or this line broke, I get laid off too. When I stay in this business and work hard, this is what happened. We talk about exponential growth, right? Yesterday, all you heard, David Roberts talk, Dr. Zongxi's talk, and I would imagine I want to make my own exponential curve since the day joined. And remember, the first stop here, I already quit my job when I only made around $14,000. And I went all in because I understood what kind of business it is, just like IOL. A lot of you, who own IOL here? You all know, right? And I was thinking, this is just like IOL. I want a maximum pay. I don't want a minimum pay. I don't want to forget to pay. And I want to work hard as I can because I see this is a platform. If you work hard, you can achieve your dream. Even though my cash flow is nothing compared to the big player, I just got started, but my curve will keep going. And yesterday, David Roberts was talking about when this exponential is under the linear, that's a disappointment, right? You feel disappointed, you feel sad, you feel so hard, frustrated, but I got my belief in the first convention. And when I kept going, and kept going, until I see the takeoff. And then this part, you start to see the amazement. So how many of you, you're gonna decide to see that moment? Yes! Let me show you what that moment looked like. Not only all my family, I brought them to come back to all the super trip, all 4 of us, and the villa trip, I even brought my parents-in-law going with me, and also, not only I change, my family change as well. My team change as well. I have home weekend every weekend, and not only myself, let me show you, this is my husband. Oh. My husband is doing the home weekend with me, and my son and my daughter, and also participating the same step with me. You cannot see the picture right now. Okay. And now my team have more and more people going out and campaigning with us. And I think we need all